M'lady? You're injured.
It's your majesty. And I'm fine. Lucky you, I've lost people I care about.
My first love, Daniel, was killed because of me.
You're gonna help me find his old mate.
I've never seen Pixie death before.
I didn't catch her name.
Robin and Regina.
Yes, sir.
I lost my wife. My death is my fault.
Awesome. It will find you your perfect match. Thank you, huh? It smells like forest.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you look smitten.
The first was a warning, m'lady. Chivalry and all that.
He's a thief. He's not to be trusted.
We have to stop meeting like this.
I'm a pickpocket by trade. I spent many years learning how to rob from magicians. Care for a drink?
Drink? No.
I don't think I drink.
You still owe me that drink?
Yes, I suppose I do.
What I'm doing here is saving your ass. I come from a simple thank you, Mr. Pass.
Where you come from, people bathe in the river and use pine cones for money. Oops.
Shocking.
We all get a second chance, Regina. You just have to open your eyes to see it.
Regina, love. You need love.
Sooner or later, your heart will find its way to happiness.
You're not.
Not coming along?
You've got yourself a partner.
I do believe I am.
I didn't ask for help. I don't remember asking for one.
You didn't?
Have we met before?
I doubt I'd ever forget meeting you.
I know you, and you feel things deeply.
The guy with the lion tattoo is your soulmate. Here lies the beginning of your happiness.
I never saw his face.
It was me.
Pixie dust doesn't lie.
I don't even have my heart right now.
Here's mine for the both of us.
Don't let anything hold you back.
What do you see in me?
A second chance.